Kenny?
Thanks, Mahia. There's a free way to search for updates on important local economic issues. The University of Hawaii Economic Research Organization has a tool on its website to easily search these topics and has been recognized by a national organization for its site. Joining us this morning is Dr. Carl Bonham from the UHERO project, and he's the executive director. Good to see you this morning, Doctor.
Morning.
So let's talk about some new state unemployment numbers that came out. What are they indicating this morning?
So we got the state employment jobs and employment report today from the Bureau of Labor Statistics, and it's kind of a mixed bag in the sense that the survey that asks businesses how many workers they have showed a very large increase from August to September, over 6,000 additional jobs, one of the largest in the country. On the other hand, the household survey found that more people said they were unemployed, and the unemployment rate actually went up to 6.4%.
Right, and that was from previously it was 6.2%.
6.2% in August, up to 6.4%. The survey that asks businesses how many workers they have is a much larger survey, and it's generally thought of as being more accurate.
Okay. Well, Dr. Bonham, let's talk about the website now. The UHERO website recently got an award. What exactly did they receive, and why?
So we received the 2011 Auber Website Award that essentially recognized the way that our website communicates with users. You know, we have a large team of people, a hardworking team of people, not that large actually, working hard to continually improve the website. We added a blog this year, the UHERO blog. We added a chart gallery that has graphs that we'd use to try to explain the Hawaii economy. We added our link to Facebook. We're doing a lot with APEC on the website. And the judges from Auber recognized that.
I think one of the most interesting things about that website is the data portal. It allows people, tell us what it allows searchers and web users to do on that site.
So basically the UHERO data portal is a free online resource where people can access a very large volume of data on Hawaii's economy. Everything from the jobs data when we post it later today to visitor data to tax data. It's got data on all the counties. It's updated every 2 weeks, and we're constantly working to improve it to add more information. We're working on adding information on energy use to the data portal right now. And that data portal is sponsored by local businesses. Yeah. Our lead sponsor on that is the Bank of Hawaii, and we couldn't do it without that support.
And you mentioned the Auber Award for your website. Tell us exactly what that is, because I don't think a lot of people are familiar with that organization.
So Auber is the Association for University Business and Economic Research. So it's basically, it's been around since 1947. It's an organization or association that of folks like UHERO, mm-hmm. right, from all over the country. Every state in the country has, every university in the country or every state in the country has a university research center. And essentially we meet every year. Actually, we're hosting the Auber conference next year at this time here in Hawaii.
All right. Well, Dr. Carl Bonham, thanks for joining us here this morning from UHERO. And find out what else the other economists are doing on their website and on their Facebook page. You can also find a link to their website on the As Seen On section of KITV.com. We'll be right back. It is 6:38.